Well, folks, this week, we got to see what might actually be one of the most embarrassing campaign videos ever. This was put out by a local Republican Party chapter in the state of Michigan, the Gratiot County Michigan Republicans, in favor, of course, of Republican gubernatorial candidate Tudor Dixon. And without giving any away, in case you haven't seen it yet, take a look. This is the full thing of this absolutely bonkers ad that this local Republican Party chapter put out. Here it is.
Hey, have you seen the TV ads with the governor talking about the great things she's done for Michigan?
She's a liar. Whitmer can say what she wants, but we live here. Just look around, man.
During COVID, Whitmer locked down businesses like the Owasso Barber and put one woman from Holland in jail.
Oh, yeah.
3,000 restaurants closed. And she's pro-business?
Yeah, right.
And what about those higher gas and food prices?
Our schools were closed for almost 2 years. Poor kids.
Speaking of kids, Whitmer says she's gonna work like hell to keep killing babies.
And she put COVID patients in Graham's nursing home.
Graham died alone.
Okay, I'm voting for the other chick. What's her name?
Tudor Dixon.
Okay, let's roll.
Watch out for potholes. Whitmer never kept her promise to
fix the damn roads.
Graham died alone. I'm sorry, but that is the funniest. It's, okay, look, let's sit for a minute and think for the fact that, like, that dude who's talking about Graham dying is probably in his 50s or 60s. Graham died alone. Yeah, but she definitely would have had to have lived into her hundreds if we're talking about your actual grandma. So she probably lived a good life. These are the worst actors I think I've ever seen. And you're looking at somebody whose wife makes him sit down and watch all of those Hallmark Christmas movies every year. And that looks like Oscar caliber acting compared to what we see in that ridiculous ad. And to make it even worse, Tudor Dixon, the Republican candidate, tweeted it out. Like, she was proud of it. She was like, oh, hell yeah, let's put this out here with these fake bikers talking about how bad Gretchen Whitmer is because she had to take care of people during a pandemic. You know, everybody's making fun of this ad, and I love it, and they should. But we're skipping over the fact that they're bitching about, oh, we couldn't go out to eat during a pandemic. Oh no, people were sick and we weren't allowed to go spread the virus everywhere. We're still dealing with that mindset from these idiot Republicans. People are still dying every day in the United States from COVID. We had over 10,000 people die last month from COVID. And by the way, Republicans, most people dying are Republicans. Probably not good to kill off 10, 20,000 people right before an election, but that is what you're doing. And by the way, yes, there was a new study that came out yesterday that once again confirmed the majority of people dying are Republicans. They are literally registered Republicans. But hey, go ahead and keep bitching about it, right? I'm sorry you didn't get to go have happy hour with the buddies, but I'm even more sorry that you found the worst actors in the United States of America to put out one of the most embarrassing and cringeworthy ads I think I've ever seen.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.